It is a short-term solution for a problem plaguing Highway 71. TxDOT is turning that highway into a super street near FM 973, just past the airport. That will allow more cars to pass through traffic lights. Crews will also restripe the pavement and put up new signs to help ease traffic flow.